part of why Detroit is the greatest music city in the world. So great. And let's get to some more music, huh?
That's right. Next up, we have the Dakota High School Marching Band under the direction of Justin McCarowitz. This band is 149 members proud, and they are happy to be performing in America's Thanksgiving Parade. Actually, they're 7 years participating.
For
a few years now. Their goal is to educate and entertain. They're playing today, I Love Rock and Roll. So let's listen.
Detroit.com to vote for your favorite band in our marching battle of the bands on Thanksgiving morning.
More from America's Thanksgiving Parade presented by Art Van.